following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Acolytes, from Illinois, Ed D. Approaching the ring, representing the Acolytes, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing 193 pounds, Sami Zayn.
This is a big opportunity for the young Sami Zayn tonight.
Yeah, a win here could go a long way in proving he belongs here in the WWE. Bam! Answers back.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
Interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
He ducked it! Ooh, Sami Zayn just got leveled.
Piston fire from the hardcore one.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Cole, what's he got in mind?
Hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here. Oh my gosh!
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And Sami Zayn evades. My word, that was so close.
Look out.
Look at this. This could be it.
Oh, the hardcore icon. Hey, one more time, just in case you missed it.
There's the reversal.
Three.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
folks. Sami Zayn being controlled now.
Two. Three. Four.
He's got him hooked. You hear how his leg connected?
Back into the ring now.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. And he's forced back in the ring.
Two.
What an impressive combination of moves.
Three.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Submission locked in, and this might be it. This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
There's a seasoned counter by the Hardcore One.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
The Hardcore Icon got it.
He wasn't already in a match. I'd say he was trying to start a fight.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Ah, how much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
No wiggle room here for Sami Zayn.
Oh!
Piston fire from the Hardcore One.
Perched high, this could be big. Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reverse.
Oh my gosh!
What a fierce kick. Nice dodge there. Ooh. He's in a bad spot here.
He hits the brainbuster. Good night.
Feet to good use.
Great move.
Oh no!
Oh!
Oh!
And there's the drop kick. Crushing impact. Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. Moving on pure instinct now.
And the Hardcore Icon.
Khan answers back.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
We know what this is.
Oh my, what a move. His shoulders are down.
Two, three, and that's the match.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. Talk about crowd pleasing. Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner,
representing the Acolytes,
Ed D.
Wow, he just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was.